Not The large stone building out to the far left is the zoo's original elephant house, and it was opened to the public in 1908. It is presently home to our three riding and show Indian elephants, Tuss, Happy, and Grumpy. Happy and Grumpy are on the opposite side of that building in Mirage right now. Also on the north side of that building, we have our prairie dog town, giant tortoises, and also a herd of capybaras, the world's largest rodent. The pathway on the left will take you to the small mammals, otters, reptile house, great apes house, and also the safari gift shop, where you may purchase some film for your camera or a souvenir. The path will also take you to the cafeteria, where you can enjoy a nice snack or lunch on the lakeside terrace. Overlooking one of the 10 man-made bodies of water here at the zoo. This body of water is known as Wildfire Pond, and it's home to over 20 different species of ducks and geese, some of which are the wood duck, mallard duck, common shovelhead, ruddy duck, and also the brown duck. This pond also features the black mixed swans from South America, the Chinese man-made duck, and also the far-headed geese. On your right is the pheasant aviary. This is home to rare and endangered species of pheasants. The dense vegetation that you do see surrounding their enclosures has been placed there purposely, but not to obstruct your view, mainly to simulate the natural habitat of these birds. This is giving them shade from the sun and also privacy for breeding. The more brightly colored birds that you do see are the male birds, and here's their colors and courtship displays. On your right is part of our South American exhibit. By the top of the small mound, you can see the Patagonian cavies. They do resemble rabbits, but their direct relatives are the domesticated guinea pigs. South America is primarily a stroll-through exhibit, so you'll have to come back later on in your day. Stroll through and see our binoculars, greens, red blocked deer, and also our giant anteater. Also on your right, you can see the Malay tapir, which is an endangered species from the Malay Peninsula at Sumatra. They're also known as salamax, and they do resemble an anteater. And you may notice their body resembles the body of a hippo. Then you can look out to your left, see the Baringo giraffe, which are the tallest land mammals in the world, standing over 18 feet at maturity. Also, giraffes, although their necks much longer than ours, they have the same number of bones in them as we do, and that is 7. Also, their heart is the size of a basketball, and a female giraffe will give birth standing up. That baby drops about 6.5 feet to the ground at birth. You can also see a small beige arm on that left enclosure. Those are the slender-horned gazelles, and they are a natural prey of the cheetah in Africa. Hopefully, you'll get a look at our two cheetahs in just a minute. This is the Plains of Africa exhibit out to your left. Over the next few minutes, the animals, as you will see, are from Africa. Cheetahs are vastly becoming an endangered species in the wild due to overhunting and habitat destruction. Now, they're going right in the middle of that enclosure. You can look at it now. We have two in the air from St. Louis, Missouri. Cheetahs are the fastest land mammals, and they can run at speeds from 45 to 65 miles an hour. Hang your taming speed for a short distance of a quarter of a mile. The belly onto the far left is the Carter Giraffe House, and it's presently the home to the cheetah. This ultimate night end with the home to the giraffe and the ostrich.
That train's broken.
You see that cheetah?
As we descend this hill, you can look out to your left. This is also part of the African Plains exhibit. Here you'll see the gravy zebra. These are the largest zebra known. They can be distinguished easily by their much larger ears and also their more numerous stripe pattern, which is individual to each zebra. And as a source of ID, we photograph each zebra on its left side at the age of two. And we use that as a permanent record. These zebra are actually brown and white colors, and not black and white. And in the moonlight, they are practically invisible. And that is their source of protection from the predators, which are lion and leopard. You can get a look at the gravy zebra in just a second. We have two newborns. They're about 4 to 5 weeks old. I don't think they're inside at this time. Only one zebra is inside. Small huts inside that enclosure are called bombers, and in Africa they are used for food storage. Being that this is the African Plains exhibit, they are here for a decorative purpose.
Everybody's looking at your daughter.
The enclosure on your left is the maternity ward for the blood bloodlock envelope. These animals were given their name by the Dutch colonists, the blaze buck meaning blaze buck. And as you can see, they have a white blaze on their faces now. They are originally from South Africa, and they were severely overhunted for their meat hide and their ornamental horns. The meat is considered a delicacy, and it goes for about $95 a pound. Their horns, at one time, were believed to contain magical powers. We'll be making a brief stop shortly in Wild Asia. And when we do come to a complete stop, if your ticket is ripped in half, this will be our last stop. If your ticket has one hole punched in it, and it is complete, you may stay aboard for the second half of the tour, or you may get off to any of the surrounding areas. Every one of the trains before 3 o'clock. Down on your right-hand side is Wild Asia, and there we have a camel ride and our riding corral. We also have a wildlife theater where there's a lot of animals to every hour, along with the Bengal Express monorail, which will take you 4 days of the round Wild Asia. And you can, of course, look at some amazing animals. As we approach the station, looking out to your left, you can see the white-tailed moose, also known as black wildebeest. They were also severely overhunted, but this is a lot of the white birds that you should see when they pass by. They're under that tree next to the large rock. These are the largest and heaviest flying waterfowl. They weigh up to 40 pounds, and their wingspan exceeds 7 feet. They were given their name for their unusual mating habits. During the mating season, they bob their heads up and down to make a sound similar to an old trumpet, although sometimes a loud tune. Coming up on your right is the wolf wood area. This is home to our 6 tundra wolves, 4 females and 2 males. They do live very well in their surrounding area. You'll have to look carefully. In North America, second to the moose. They were also given the name Wapiti Elk by the Indians for that light patch in their rump. They do have a healthy herd of 11 out east here. 10 females and 1 male. We do separate the males to keep them from fighting for the attention of the females. They do like to gather harem. They're also known for their running and jumping abilities, and if we're not for the obstructions scattered about that enclosure, they could easily gain a stride, clear the 6.5-foot fence that surrounds them. At the top of the hill to the right is the world of birds, and that's where we house birds from different parts of the world. Here every day at 2 o'clock there's a tropical simulated rainstorm, and I'll walk through South American rainforest, as well as a 25-foot waterfall that is continuous. The two new species here are the birds of paradise. If you do get the chance, I suggest you come back and visit the world of birds. Yeah. Once we get past the change on the bus to the right of us, you're going to look at the plane's license on them. Those voted in mass numbers by the early settlers, down to under 1,000. They've been put under protection by the Bison Society, which was formed here at the New York Zoological Park. And they've been able to bring their numbers back up to about 35,000 now. The Rockefeller family, who was born here from Cuomo, Italy, and pieces and put together here a satellite and jigsaw puzzle. Puzzle cost about $250,000. This family used to be at the top of the staircase, which is now home to our sea lions in the new California sea lion pool. Also the big cats and monkey house, along with the education and administration building. All the birds. It is an excellent spot for photography. Head training time is at 3:15 every day. See their knee joint, is actually their ankle joint. Their knee joint is higher up underneath their bodies. This enables them to speak less for long periods of time as they do.
They always find it. They always find it. the front, okay?
No, I want to go now.
They don't sell tickets anymore. You have to buy tickets. Just pay $1 to go on here. And it's closed. Didn't I say let's go on the elephant? I want you to go on the elephant. That's where we go because they weren't selling tickets. That's not true. That's selling tickets at 10 to 4.
Here, Tom.
Here, Tom. Oh, that looks like fun. Next time you do that, okay?
No.
You can do it now. You have to go next time.
Why?
Of course. We don't have time now.
What are you doing?
We're going on the ride.
I'm making
a movie. Let's go home back to talk to them. You're not selling tickets anymore. The ride is closed. The people that are online. Can't get any new people on the ride. There he goes. I want you to go on the ride.
What?
I want you to go on the
elephant should ride you, Gary.
I'm telling you, it smells like a circus.
That's right, make me jealous.
Sony?
Panasonic.
You'll get off at...
Eddie, listen to Julie. She's telling you how...
The thing is that even if you get off...
Right. If you pay $5, it's just as easy to take it downtown and park it in...
I tell you why.
$5?
Because you're going to come out on the east side.
Oh.
And you still have to walk over to the west side.
Yeah.
You know what I mean?
Your best bet, I think there's a city parking lot. What was it? It used to be by the Madison Square Garden and 8th Avenue, 51st.
I don't know what street you're going to, though.
I got the thing on.
8th Avenue, there's a big city parking lot. I think it's approximately 51st Street. There was a big city parking lot there. And that's where a lot of people park to go to movies. So I haven't been down so long, I don't remember, but I know it was near the Madison Square Garden, the old Madison Square Garden. So I would assume it's around 51st and 8th Avenue. What street is it?
Neil Simon Theater. I don't know, I'll tell you when I go.
They changed the name to that theater.
Yeah.
Look in the arts and leisure section of the Times. If it's on the table, you'll see it.
You think this store will hold out there?
Yeah, nobody can tell.
I don't know. It's hard to tell.
No different than anybody else.
Hey, Richard.
They need something like that around here, though. You know, you have to go to Bridgeport or Norwalk for a spool of thread.
Well, they have no way. The others never held out. Before.
Yeah, but they were junk. King's was a terrible junk shop. Really garbage. But at least they have a few name brand stuff.
They have a lot of name brand
stuff. We were there.
Well, you were there
tonight. You see them all up there today. You can the whole parking lot is
packed. Here comes the car.
Sure, they got new specials today.
I couldn't believe it. That's why I was asking Dad about it. I couldn't understand why you had such a big crowd of cars.
See, I knew we were saving those blocks for something.
Yeah.
I got those for green stamps, I think, when Kim was a baby. That's 16 years ago.
Yeah, we still got to use up our...
You got green stamps
from Florida we brought back.
Well, you can't cash them in down.
Books.
Yeah, but where can you cash them in?
You must have some place in Houston.
No, they're all in Florida.
No.
There's none here.
in an apple orchard.
Tree and look at mommy. Yeah, look at mommy. Smile. Smile.
Smile.
At mommy.
Hi, Richard.
Richard.
Pick an apple off the tree, honey.
Hi, mother.
Yes.
Cool.
Okay. I'm sorry. Now you smile after you saw what kind of camera I had. Huh? You want to hold it? You have to hold it by here. Just hold it like that and wait. And you'll see the picture of the apple tree. Daddy's taking pictures of apple trees too.
Hiya, Richard.
Yeah.
How about saying hello?
Throw the apple to me.
Bye. Hi.
Here, catch the apple. Catch it. Catch it. Catch it. Here, catch this apple. Catch it.
Oh, it really smells good,
catch
doesn't it?
It smells so good. Catch it, honey. Here, Rich. You throw one to me. Throw me an apple. Yeah, throw me an apple. Give it to me. Throw me one. Come on, throw it. Okay, here's one for me. Woo! Should I throw you another apple? Here, I throw you another one, honey. Throw me one. Richard, throw it to me. Come on. Throw it to me. Wow, I gotta catch it. Okay, catch one for me now. Here, honey, catch it. Catch it. Okay. How about it? I'm gonna throw you an apple. Come on, throw me one. Throw it to me. Come on. All right, catch mine. Right.
Should I do it again, sir?
Go ahead.
Oh, I thought you were taking this picture. Here, throw it to me. Throw it to me. Come on. Yay! Now you catch mine. Catch it. Okay.
Richard, look at mommy. Richard.
Yeah, let me, okay, let's go. You throw it to me. Throw it to me. Come on, throw it to me. Let's go. Okay, that was a good throw. Now you catch mine. Rich, catch mine.
Nothing wrong with this camera.
Why?
It's making yellow dots on the side.
Rich, catch my apple, honey.
Come on, let's go 1, 2, 3 throw. Let me get one first.
1, 2, 3
Three, throw! Yeah, again, more? Come on. 1, 2, 3, 3, throw! Here it goes. Here's another one. One, two,
hi,
three.
Grandpa.
One, two, three, one, two, three, throw. More, Richard? More? More. Here go. One, two, three, throw.
Okay. Thank you.
Bronx, there we go. Yellow leaves, red leaves, green leaves, burnt out buildings. Just lovely to look at. And of course, the yes, the all natural look of garbage in the trees and leaves. Hi, Richard.
Cottage cheese?
Huh? This is great family shot here. Just wonderful.
Did you see what's going on with those Cabbage Patch dolls?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, a bunch of jokes. It's a trolley car.
Having fun, Richard? Wave hello to the calm before the storm.
Hi. Okay.
Thank you.
Sam, this is chocolate chips, honey.
Good, good.
Rich, you want to eat?
Hey, Rich.
Smile.
Yeah, smile.
Smile.
How are you?
Smile.
How are you?
I'm fine.
What's your name?
Where's Grandpa, Richie?
Where's Grandpa? Do you know
where Grandpa is?
Richard, how old are you?
How old are you? Oh, do you like school?
I like school.
Who's your favorite friend?
Richard, who do you like in school?
Richard, who do you like in school? Who do you like in school?
Uncle and Daddy. Uncle.
Bye. Bye bye.
Bye bye.
See you later.
See you later.
Good afternoon.
Hello.
Hello. Who's over there? Who's that?
Who's that?
Who's that?
Mommy.
Yeah.
No. No.
What? What?
Look at this.
You don't want me to sit here? All right, bye-bye.
Bye-bye.
What are you doing, Richard?
I'm going to sit in.
Is that a bridge? November 27th, 1983. A family gathering in Co-op City. Bye, Richard.
What's that?
Wonders. The wheels are really good on that.
Bridges and tunnels.
Mama. Go.
Good night, Richard.
People don't eat meat.
Look at Daddy. Daddy, take your picture.
Thank you.
Good.
Daddy has a camera.
Hey, Bruce. And what's the score?
There's a camera on
the first half. Camera's
13-5. I wonder who has the 5.
I wonder who's the 13.
Thanks for stopping by. Look out the window.
Say something, Dave. Something.
Hello, Bruce. Hello, Richard. Goodbye, Bruce. Goodbye, Richard.
Back to the
so good to have you guys cooperating here.
Take a picture of Uncle Don's smiling face.
Yeah. Yeah, what was that? Smiling butt, you said?
I don't
want
to look out the window.
Put a smile.
Look over there. Isn't that up there?
No.
Look at me.
Oh, the grid, yeah. Get that sandwich over to me.
That's a bridge.
What bridge is that, Sam?
There's no bridge there.
Wow. All the way in the back.
Yeah, that green. Is it Brooklyn Bridge?
No. Nope.
What is it?
Car down there.
Oh, that might be the
I'm not sure. It's a bit behind the
or the tribe. Probably the tribe.
I think it's behind there.
Daddy, we need you to help us. I think it's like this mile.
Go.
We need you to help us. I'll help you tell right now.
Yes,
we're going to get very angry.
He doesn't work today. That's right, Don. You want to hook up an illegal telephone in here without the ringer so that the company doesn't know about it, please?
It doesn't make a damn bit of difference.
Why is that?
They all split up.
Can't do it. Hey,
that hurt.
I have to find out. They can't do it.
That's the younger crowd in the living room. This is where the sun in front is.
Let's try to bring the trap. That's more of a day like
that.
Out the window at the hallway.
That's right, Joel. Take a look outside and realize what we have to drive home.
I'm taking a side street. Why are you taking a side street?
Second Avenue.
That's the toll.
You probably have to go down Lex.
We'll have to go 42 miles out of your way. But what's the difference?
Ooh. Well, Don, now that you have the dry run, in a few weeks when you come back again, you'll at least know how to get down here.
A few weeks?
Yeah.
It'll be 2 years.
Huh? You know what, you sucker? You better get your butt down here when number two arrives in the world for us. Don't put up with that crap anymore. You've been counseling out of the Bronx Zoo for a year. You're the only one with a legit excuse. Maybe your brother-in-law will still be on his way here.
Thank
you. Good to see you, Eric.
What are you doing?
doing this for posterity, Sam?
Yeah, that was by popular demand.
No kidding.
The host and hostess requested it.
Oh, really?
Why don't you show me the face? Who is that?
He get out in?
Yeah, who is that?
Papa Smurf. Oh, no.
You take a picture with Richard.
I bet that's Erin's hand in it.
That was Erin.
Yeah. I have a picture of you. I'll show you in a minute. Let's go look in the kitchen. Go around in the kitchen.
No, we can't look at Sam.
Okay, go back up. I'll go back up the Santa Cruz and get off the ride. Go out along the post road.
What's the score?
You giant
thing.
20 to 5.
Where'd you get a 5? Big deal.
A safety and a field.
Are you still rooting for the Giants, Alan?
Always. Oh, my dad was a Giant.
That's what he's going to do.
Better do it now.
Let's go, folks. We can stay there. All right, better.
On the way home.
Hi, Rich.
Yeah, turn around for a second. Yeah,
wait for the camera. Wait for the camera. You remember what that is over there? Wait for the camera, Richard. You gotta wait. Wait. Daddy wants you to
Hi.
I'll never understand.
Okay.
Okay. So keep on this thing. Let it roll. Let it roll.
Stop now?
Yeah, just push that button.
Which one, this one here?
Bingo.
Got it.
Okay.
Okay, now.
My guy did.
Mother's going back with him?
Yeah.
Okay.
You're on three.
Okay. Two. Oh, going up.
Bringing home baby?
Hi.
Yeah, bringing home baby Benjamin.
Yeah.
That's right.
Milo.
Go ahead.
Hi.
Hi, Grandma.
Hi.
Hey, Benjamin, this is your
hand.
This is Benjamin's hand sandwich. This is Richard's hand. Take off your coat. Take off your coat. Everybody has to take off their coat. Benjamin, take off your coat.
Benjamin, take off your coat.
Richard, take off your coat.
Where's my Richard? Oh, my handsome Richard.
Take off your coat. Come on.
Who brought your flowers?
Gary
oh,
and Dave.
Oh, was the hospital. Oh,
really?
Not too bad.
Oh, well.
I didn't realize you did that.
It's okay.
Help me.
Wait, let me hold him there.
You're going to have the rest of the day.
Go ahead, Grandma.
Go ahead.
You're gonna have him for the rest of the day. Oh, I love Richard.
Because now we got kids first here. Go ahead, take him.
Richard, why don't you go show Benjamin your room?
Here, honey. Richard, hold Benjamin, honey. Do you want to hold the baby?
Hold the baby. You want Mommy to hold the baby?
Let me hold Richard.
Mommy hold Richard. Yeah. I'm so sure I am. Thank you. You have to watch me take off my clothes in here.
Richard, Come here, sweetheart. Come here a minute. Let me show Richard his crib.
Benjamin.
Let me show Richard Benjamin's crib. Show Benjamin his crib. Tell Benjamin this is your crib. Tell Benjamin this is your crib. Should we tell Benjamin this is his crib? Tell Benjamin it's his crib. Give Benjamin a kiss. No. Give Benjamin a kiss. Let me give Richard a kiss. Give me a kiss. Put the baby in here? Where should I put the baby? Oh, I'm going to put the baby in here. Put the baby in there. Okay. Put the baby in here. Does this baby go on his tummy, Art?
But
not usually.
Okay.
Should I try?
Okay.
What do you want? Richard, should I turn this on for Benjamin? Come here, honey. Come here. Should I turn this on for Benjamin? Turn it on? Okay. Where do I turn it on? You want it? Baby. And this is handsome Richard.
Yeah.
This is wonderful Richard.
Yeah.
Down? Could I ride on your bicycle? Could I ride on your bicycle? Where's your bicycle? Oh, Richard's taking out his motorcycle.
What are you going to do, Richard?
You need help, honey? Let me help you, okay? Uh-oh. Yeah, this is what you have to do.
What do you see, Rich? Yeah, what's the baby's name?
There he goes with his fingers again, scratching himself.
Thank you.
just look, I pick his head up.
Yeah. Richard.
Mm. Is he hungry, you think?
Richard, do you like your rocking chair? I couldn't resist this one, Mother.
This is cute, honey, with it, yeah.
This may be therapeutic for Richard also.
Mm-hmm. Tell him to bring his rocking chair over here.
Richard is a big...
brother.
Big brother.
Hi, Richard. Hi.
Hi.
Are you having fun?
I have fun.
Good.
Are you going to sleep?
You look tired. Are you going to sleep?
Mama. Did you want to see any of the pictures, the coming home pictures? Let me show you the...
Hi.
Hi.
I'm going to sleep.
Go to sleep.
I'm going to sleep.
Go to sleep.
Go to sleep.
I think so.
I'm going to my mommy.
I love you guys. I think
Pop.
Go under the tent.
Go under the tent.
Bye bye.
I'm glad the tent.
Hello.
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 Richard, sing Row, Row, Row Your Boat. Sing Row, Row, Row Your Boat.
Row, row, row boat, get in the jungle. I'm going to sleep. Don't jump. Run.
Sing Jingle Bells.
I'm going to
Hi.
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 Hi. Hi.
Sing Jingle Bells.
Jingle bells, jingle bells, jingle bells, jingle bells, all the way.
Yay! Yay.